Very slow though. Very slow. Let's go there. It gets bigger, I guess. I don't want to try the swallow. This dude does bleed. The common. Perfect dark stone golem every 15 seconds dealing magic damage. But he does bleed as well. I thought it said bleed, but maybe it said burn. Should have broken down. Damn it. Okay, so we definitely lose our bones. Hit me when I was behind them. This dude is so fucking slow. That's fine. I'd rather get rid of that. Because that guy is too slow. Jesus. He's tanky as hell. Seems like we're starting to do more damage, though. Man, the fucking shield. Plant a time bomb with swapping. Swapping time bombs explode after 2 minutes. Huh, okay. Like there's more enemies the first time. Different. Maybe it's just because the areas are different. Werewolf. Fucking bone combo and deals physical damage. Perform a claw attack dealing you magic damage. 1% HP. Oh. Alright. I wish we could just destroy that though. Dude, I love that dodge, though. Creates a 10% chance of burning enemy. Increase HP, increase crit by 10%. Dude, the werewolf is good. It's a shame it's a common though. I like the I like this one. Performing perfectly executed charging strike. Damage. Increase dash cooldown. What's that? I wish we could keep the bones. Like, how are we supposed to have 100 bones right here? Oh wait, what? They've decided to go for the work. And bones are all. Okay, what? Oh, it's probably because it's a common. The other ones cost more, I bet. Oh god, I didn't. Oh god. Can't get out. Oh, literally stuck in that. Getting that buff though. I don't remember what actually gave me the buff. I don't know, I just keep getting health. Alright, so it's kind of pointless to use that. It lasts for like 2 seconds. I think it's like. Supposed to get health back though? Oh, it's that attack. Okay. Well, it's only that attack to get money back. We're getting purple, but I guess it's not always health. Alright, we're back here. Alright, so we should get a free one right here. Hunter, rare. Alright, let's get rid of this guy. Fires multiple arrows. I guess I could use this, but I don't know, I think using the joystick works just... Alright, what do you got, bro? Decrease incoming damage by 20%. We need health. Increase attack movement speed by 20%. Oh. That creates a 10% chance of burning enemies. Increase magic by 5% seconds. Increasing... Remaining HP is 30. He does. Incoming damage by 20. And explosive, then physical damage and throwing enemies in the air. Wait, what? Oh, we got a new skill. This guy. Just hurl two knives that explode upon him. He's a rare though. I don't know. These are both rares, right? Get rid of the this guy. I don't know what I can. There are secrets in this game, though. Yes, let's go. Get rid of this guy. And boss. How are we gonna die? Because we had like a lot better stuff in this last one. Gotta love roguelikes when you fight the same bosses over and over. Dude, it's so hard to get on that ledge. Okay. I'm not gonna get on that ledge right now. Thought you had iframes when I swear the last time we did this, like we had iframes. Okay, I thought it was a two-hit combo, but I guess not. I swear, like last time we had iframes when we dodged. Whatever. I guess our one chance of doing it first try. Something good, bruh. I'll take it. I mean, we'll take that right off the bat. Shit. We beat him on our first try. That time. I swear we got iframes last time we dodged that punch. It's inconsistent, usually it's like two. Oh, money. How's the money? All right. Back. bummy. Shits every time you get in here. I like the swordsman though. I wish he was. He's just a common now. Yeah, let's get us another skull and hopefully get rid of this damn mummy. What? Why is he hitting me all of a sudden? Explosion's good, but that's about it. Genie hides inside the lamp for up to 2 seconds. When the button is pressed once more, appears in giant form and throws a punch down. Oh. That sucks. Really like Swordsman though. Wish he did more damage. Increase magic. That's all physical, really? Increase attack speed by 15%. Dashing and arrow flows. And you got that. Increase max HP. he more does more damage though? Wounded enemies receive additional. I don't really like Genie very much. He's slow as shit. I mean, he's alright, I guess. Yeah, I forget that I gotta push that button. This guy's still better, though. Especially that we leveled this dude up. Petty Thief is wrong. Throws a smoke grenade dealing magic damage. Throws backwards while invulnerable to evade him. Get rid of this guy. I know that one's better, but. I deal with that, dude. I guess it's a smoke bomb. Hey, what's the point of that, though? It does damage. He's fast, I like that. I don't know how I'm doing damage from him, but... gotta watch the maps when they open. Oh yeah, he fucking hurts. Oh god, I didn't know he did that. Guys, so much. I like that when he swing behind him, he still does damage. Ugh, boss man. Yeah, I wish he got like better iframes. For some reason, I think we did. I think you gotta roll. Like, yeah. crazy. I hate when he goes straight into it, though. I don't know how we got him, but we got him. I think he was getting burn damage or something. He had quite a bit of health until he did that. Alright. Looks stunned. Great. Dude, this one does massive amounts of damage. Like, holy shit, the Berserker is good. He's slow as shit, but he's still good. I don't remember, does this guy actually go somewhere? Alright, so let's see. It's a unique. So I think we need 100. Yeah, that sucks. Yeah, if this was 10, man, I would go for this one. Alright, they hurt, I remember now. Really? They just keep running? We made it through that, but we did too. Here's crit. Let's go. Oh, great. It's going to be this one. Yeah, we're dead. We have 6% health. Come on, bro. I didn't even see that, dude. So Kratos, man. I just want to... Okay, yeah, I don't want Kratos. I want this one because he's fast. God, I can buy health. Here. Skeleton Bomber. Just want to see what he... Wait, I'm scared to pick it up here, though. A legendary... just a unique. This one's a legendary. Increase physical attack with demon shadow gun. God, man, I want that so bad. Grants an HP barrier with 30% last roll. We gotta have health. Is there a health one down here? Good health. That sucks. Damn it, all I always do that. I mean, if you got health more in the game, I would have went more. I think that's just like a basic level. I don't know if you get to find actual stuff. That explosion works good on this water. And we already, like, blown off. Another freaking bomber, dude. I wish you at least got to keep the bones. I hate this level so much.